But understand this argument about words not mattering. The most important thing that we can do right now is to re-engage the American people in the process of governance, to get them excited and interested again in what works and what can work in our government, to make politics cool again and important again and relevant again. Don't tell me words don't matter.